Pulmonary rehab, it can be a lot of fun. We have a brilliant time with the patients, and when patients come, it's like the first day at school sometimes. They're nervous, but they're with patients and other people who are living with the same or similar condition who are coming for the first time.
You think that the specialist who has gone through years and years of training are crackers telling you to exercise. You don't realise this, it does actually open up your lungs and you are able to do far more.
COPD stands for chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, and it's a term that describes conditions such as chronic bronchitis and emphysema. It's a slowly progressive disorder that doesn't change markedly over a short period of time, but it's characterised really by narrowing of the airways, which basically makes it harder for the air to get in and out.
I knew that something was wrong because I couldn't breathe when I couldn't cross the road without puffing and blowing and holding on to something. I was lucky to get straight onto a pulmonary rehab course. There was one starting about a fortnight after I'd seen this consultant, and he sent me straight onto it.
The biggest thing is that when you mention exercise to patients with COPD, the look of horror in the face is phenomenal.
But it's not just exercise, although they do put you through it. But they know exactly how far to take you. And they do your saturation level. If you're getting a bit puffy and blowy, they do your saturation level just to check that everything's all right. So you feel safe because of that.
If you're not doing anything, you're going to become more and more breathless. So by actually exercising, it helps maximise the lung function that you've got. It's not just the exercises, it's the package, and that's what people are coming for. It's the package of exercise, education and support. And the aim of this is to try to improve patients' quality of life that are living with COPD. It's about patients feeling much more in control. So it's not the illness that's controlling them. They're much more in control, and they feel much more empowered to manage their disease.
I wouldn't be able to do the things now that I do, which is quite a lot really, if I hadn't done the rehab course. I always say, I'm not going to let COPD rule my life, I'm going to rule its existence.